Oh my gosh, what did you do? No. No, don't run it. What? Don't run it. Don't run. That's the Rock Island.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't even know why they even did that. They could have waited.
Thank you.
catch right here. It's a CN. We got two CN SE70s.
Everybody jump over it, fuck it. Jump over it.
No. Eric.
Come on. Come on.
You know that go for your house?
Yeah.
Come on, hurry up.
Nah, folks. Chad, do never do this, bro. This is the craziest stuff I ever seen, bro. Y'all, bro. Should I never do something like this, bro? Never, like, jump over a freight train because you can never know if it's moving or not. This happens all the time, but never do this. Oh, my goodness.
Don't put it.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Hey, go.
Push the girl across enough. Come on, Sian, get moving. I don't even know why I'm crossing the gate. All right, there it is. It's kind of down a little. This is crazy, bro. Don't start that crossing. Chad, never do this, as I'm saying. This is for your own safety. You can't be doing this. Oh my gosh, bro. I just love playing with these crossings. Owned by CN. I believe, I think the CN train could be stuck, but I'm not taking the risk. Oh my gosh. Chat, don't do what I'm doing. Oh my gosh. We're gonna go up to the front engine. We're gonna go up to the front.
Oh my gosh. I believe I am very close by the engine. I am very close by this engine. I'm not gonna go on the trees because I think something would have happened if I wasn't in the trees. But I'm not going in those trees either way. I don't know, I see and stuff because of red signal, if I'm honest. He's on the other side. He's right there. Come on. He's literally right there, bro. On that other side. Trees. Up somewhere in these trees. I can hear a whole Amtrak. Dang, not close enough. Let's go. It's moving. Yeah, get moving. Get moving. Yes, sir. Come on, CN. Bring it on. Bring on that power. Here goes the orange line. Ooh.